We are going slowly because of the nature of the collapse of the building, especially as you can see, this is the worst collapsed building ever in the world because it's a pancake type of it. A pancake. A pancake means that all the slabs collapse in a pancake manner, as you can see, the way it is. And it's a miracle for one, in fact, to survive on such incident. The water here. So maybe because of the rain, and it destabilized the stability of the basement, and that what likely made it to fall.
Death toll is 26. As per yesterday, it was 23. But as per now, because last night we were rescued, they recovered 3 bodies totaling 26. That's correct now. And as he's mentioned, 80 people are missing.